that you really see Murky too often.
So yeah, I don't know if you read that they also changed all the unstoppable traits or whatever. So now people don't get stunned for less duration, they take less damage when they're stunned?
Yeah, I don't know about that.
I almost went with her, but I don't think Arthur was very good for 13.
I might help with the really, really annoying tank stuff, but...
Theoretically, they shouldn't have a lot of ways to initiate on me.
Yeah, I knew the rack change was the one that stood out to me the most. Is he is no longer invulnerable while charging, which is nice. Because it was so annoying that he could just charge in and out of your walls, taking no damage.
Mess, can you move the fan slightly further away from your mic?
It's pointing over there somewhere now.
That sounds better.
But yeah, they like completely redid Vala, and I can't even make sense of what the hell is going on. I was gonna play her this game, but then everyone else had to be a million assassins, so... And I guess I could have still been Vala and just gone YOLO, but...
A million assassins like Diablo and her new barrack.
Well, Tychus and Butcher. And if Vala would have been three assassins and two tanks. Which I guess maybe that would be fine, you know? Who knows? Maybe that was secretly the way
I've seen Ciliar work.
I think it was more that I didn't want to be Vala with no support.
I might have gone support, but I felt kind of weird picking a support as the first pick.
Oh yeah, you were fine. It was just... I mean, I'm like the first person to pre-pick, and then...
That's usually what you do in League. First pick support. Because no one else wants to get countered.
My balls
are long. Oh shit! I'm in an area.
I don't think balls.
Yeah, I can't get at it.
So, you know.
Oh wait, maybe I can. Okay, thank God.
Why are you in an area? You're not supposed to be in an area.
I'm elongating my balls, man.
I wonder if State crashed.
You don't wrap your balls around people's mouths. What's wrong with you?
The
it's looking like that
crash.
Steak wrapped his stick around his mouth, and now he choked on it.
I'm gonna have a pet type.
Zilla managed to crash all about net, so.
Too much weight. Servers couldn't handle it.
Pretty much. So if I punch.
Yeah, it's more talks that I can't talk about, basically.
What?
Let's see.
You didn't hear anything, shut up.
More secret things.
Hicks, have you been trying to steal my steak?
Steak did not crash.
Steak didn't crash? Is he alive?
Yes, he's messaging me on Battle.net.
Yeah, I guess working.
Is Carbot trying out that new male birthing deal? What?
I guess working progress will probably start again tomorrow.
All shall fall before me.
We're in this together, okay?
There's a rich lifestone deposit right on top of me. Can't mine it, can't do anything.
Shit has finally gotten back, so things can be committed again.
Have fun. Oh no, wait, I think I changed here, it's too late.
Because half the stuff is just like that Hydralisk, where they just have to get shoved around.
I mean,
what about the starport dildo?
You need to like restart your computer.
I don't even know what was wrong with the starport. I didn't look.
Well, there was particles flying across the map at half the speed of light.
Flying.
It'll probably be fine once it loads everything. Sounds like your hard drive is having some issues.
Yay.
Yeah, the build overlay was doing that. As far as I could tell, the rest of it was fine. I never lifted one off, but the build overlay
was crazy. The build overlay, that's a weird one.
Somehow I failed to hit the point blank person with my grenade. I don't know how I managed that.
They changed the grenade.
Morale's ace?
You have to activate it to detonate it.
Wait,
and there's a delay on it, too.
It says it can be manually detonated. Yep, does that mean it doesn't detonate on impact?
No, it does not. It only detonates at the end of its arc.
Oh my god. They make morale.
And there's a delay on it, too.
Does that mean you could blow it up early and shove people forward now?
Yes.
Yeah, but there's a delay on it, I think. I'm not sure if they shipped with it, because I was reading a Blizzard post about this.
It's like a super tiny delay.
Yeah,
like a fraction of a fraction of a second.
Can't get the melee out of the end. But it used to be longer, so maybe they changed it. It's like a second or longer
before. You can't do anything interesting around Oriole. Because she stuns you for days if you're in your wall.
Stun for days.
Blinds you for half the game.
Basically, I just need to always be just sitting in the middle of the lane. This is a good plan.
Smoking weed.
Nice job, Steak.
Kitties are silly. These are silly!
I mean, we're all in on Brackley, so there's much to be disappointed in. Wow. The Medivh grenade is kind of amazing now.
Someone notify the next
kid. Did I say Medivh? The Morales grenade.
You said Medivh.
Yeah.
I was thinking for a moment. I was a little confused. Just a little. I thought that you were like throwing Medivh as a grenade.
That would be better.
That would be amazing.
I now want that to be a thing. God, I'm loving this grenade. I'm kind of out of the things, all things, so I'm gonna go back.
I guess I'll stop diving then.
Ha! More like, you're gonna dive as hard as you possibly can. That's how legends are born, son.
That's a compelling point.
Is that how you join the Olympic swim team? The diving part.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go.
Exactly. So, Uriel? Not a- oh, that wasn't Uriel, that was Uriel. Okay, never mind.
That was Uriel.
Like, what? Where was the ghost thing explosion? Okay, now I'm going to just get all the grenade helms because this is low.
Yeah,
part.
We have enough for a turn in. But so do they.
Sucks now for point blank, but everything else is phenomenal. So it's kind of like the reverse of how it was before.
No time to wait. Descend, my daughters. Descend and destroy.
Wow, what is going on? Like the you're floating.
Fine on my end.
We probably got disconnected from the party. That Stim Butcher.
I'll take care of it.
Seems okay. I mean, it's no Stim for me.
Oh, better avert the
trauma war. He is Stim and Eve. But he's in bird form.
We've got light. I don't think so, but I don't know.
Ultimate gank.
I don't think he's targetable.
His bird form is in orbit.
Problem.
He's taking nice mount.
Thanks, man.
I was rooted. That's okay, because I'm murky.
Just relax. It's getting rough. I'm pulling back for a bit.
Nope, I wasn't supposed to save any rack because I couldn't have had enough.
Oh shit, I just realized we were all logged out of HOTS because Blizzard.
Nice.
I might have died, but I think I still won the fight. I basically stood and let Rainer shoot me just so I could get him out.
Worth it.
Not a problem.
burning. That was bad. We all died. Come on, bottom, do the things. Kill the base and stuff. You can do it, Siege, dude. You can do it. I believe in you. Slightly faster. You could. Oh, I'm not doing it right now. Rip. Rip Siege Giant. Let's see if you can get the fountain. Oh! That last second fountain. Nice. Siege Giant for VP.
Something, Kraga?
Okay, never mind. I was able to jump off the ledge and revive in the air. That worked out. Alas, the weed I see. Yeah, I can't possibly get to.
Not with that attitude.
Get out of here. Oh wait, you can go up this way.
Lances.
See, it's the sand. Why is the lances so high?
Rip laser. But they lost the boss. Yeah, he reset. So we played it safe for a boss reset, basically, like that.
Meaning like 500 MS latency to the world server, it feels a lot more than that. Wizard servers are probably on fire again.
Yeah, I probably the Hops patch. I mean, was there a patch in Overwatch 2? I don't know.
There's a patch in SC2.
Was there?
Yeah.
Here we go.
A worthy tribute.
You just gotta let him get the turn in. Anyway, we had to, we were down two. Oh, two souls away from my passive.
Difficult for me to get to Weedland.
I I got Dominator.
That's Krazy the Dominator.
Yeah. Oh, I can rank myself up. That seems greedy.
Just like Oprah White, self-gratification is the best gratification. Zilla with a hash.
Oh, hi.
Well, there is my Morales Warrior game. Number one. Zilla, you getting on HOTS?
How's your game going?
Oh, we all got kicked from party. Basically fine, except for the part where the things are exploding. Namely the servers.
We got shot.
Oh, okay. So like you're in between matches is what you're telling me?
Yeah, we're about to re-queue, so now is the time if you're going to join us.
Oh boy, that's a lot of pressure. Alright. Alright. For you folks, not a problem. I gotta hide my druid in some trees, and then we can fire up some hots.
Oh, were you in the world?
Lol of trees. He was
no,
a
I'm,
tree.
I'm on my way. I am a tree. There is no was about it. It's actually, I want to get two Warcraft tattoos. One of the Horde insignia, and then I want to get a tree, like the Tree of Life icon. Or something.
On your dick?
Yeah, on my dick. That's exactly where I would.
Tree of Life, man.
What is this shit? I received
a
free
hero. Oh yeah,
you
probably just got a hero. So, rats, free hero.
Oh, why?
Because you're special.
Because you're a hero, so you get a hero for your hero. Hero.
But why?
Because you played with us once in ranked?
Oh, it's a ranked reward?
Yep.
Actually, no, just everybody gets it.
Wait.
Oh.
They're not all
for
ranked
like
rewards?
A new season
all ranked rewards. There's one just everyone gets a hero?
No.
Yep.
Everyone gets a hero.
It wouldn't be a reward if only a few people got it.
Well, I mean, I know the mount is a,
pretty much.
Is a ranked reward. Did you get a mount?
No, man, I got a Spider-Man. That spider guy. Whatever the fuck his name is.
Zeebo?
I think it's Spider-Man.
It's Spider-Man.
Diablo?
Yeah, Spider-Man.
It's Diablo.
Alright, so what's this Machines of War? Why do I have to hit ready?
This is
oh, it's draft mode.
Yeah, well, see, this
yeah, unranked draft.
Now you can do play any hero you want. You don't need to pay attention to daily quests anymore, so long as you're in unranked draft. You just play whatever hero you want to play.
Even if they're Diablo and Warcraft heroes?
No, that doesn't matter, because any hero you play in unranked draft will count for that quest. But only if you're in unranked. If you're in quick match, then, well, you just...
What if it's ranked draft? What's with this unranked shit?
It could be
with
ranked.
With my level 34.
But,
same for rank.
We don't have 5 people right now, so I don't think we can do a ranked draft.
No worries. I'm trash.
Unless Mesker Hicks get on.
Yeah.
I won't even be here for that long. I'm going to DM.
Good one.
Hicks doesn't even have the game installed.
Hicks, did you want to install?
Super
waiting for
man.
You. Can handle it.
I spammed Ricky too, but
I got tired of running that 15-minute walk to get somewhere.
In
only to immediately die afterwards.
In Heroes?
Yep.
But well, stop dying.
I thought
get
you
good.
Played Diablo. But you just instantly respawned.
I mean, that's pretty much what Oriole is a speeder healer.
Yeah, kinda. You just don't get the res sickness after. Not that it really matters for me, shit one shots me anyways.
It took me like 5 minutes to realize I could actually hit the X in the little window telling you about the change in daily quests for Unranked Draft.
What?
I don't see that window.
Yeah, I don't see any window, man.
No, I mean, you probably closed it.
Well, if it was a pop-up, yeah, who wants pop-ups on their screen?
I didn't know that this game had pop-ups. I didn't know there were, like, windows you could close.
There's always windows to be closed. But only if doors are open, or something like that, right?
I think you nailed it.
Yep.
Yeah. Sounds about right.
This season, I have 0 wins. RIP.
Win 3 games.
In 2016 season 1, my most wins was as Diablo. My most deaths was also as Diablo. But my most kills was as Greyman.
Oh shit, one more game and I have played 690 games of HOTS.
Okay. I was about to ask if 690 was a special number.
Of course it's a special number.
I have all the master portraits on page 5. That's really satisfying to look at.
Where do you see these statistics? Oh, I see.
In the thing that says statistics?
I had 23 games in season 1.
Total? That seems low.
Yeah. I mean, I don't play often.
Did you literally play every single game in season 1 with us?
Probably. I mean, I don't really play by myself.
He plays with himself, though.
Yeah. I didn't say that I didn't do that. That's
interesting. In quick match?
That's what counts the most.
It's plant level.
Alright, I'm just going Vala this game no matter what, because I just want to see life now.
Who would ban?
Everyone. Kill that. False dead.
Actually, I'm on Vikings.
Well, that's kind of a dick.
If you don't want to play Vikings, then I've been them. Although, they're not that bad against Li Ming, if that's what we're going to first pick, but... Yeah. This is their best map.
That's true. I'll do it.
to play? Who should I play?
You should play...
You fed.
Lost Vikings.
You should play... a tank. You should play... Yeah, tank. Yeah, that's good.
I'll be a Diablo.
Mask, I miss you.
Oh, the map is so fucked up in that game, I don't even look at it because it never does anything. Player names, I don't even know why those aren't on. Plus, maps that overlay the screen are distracting as fuck, and that game is already hard enough to read.
You're hard to read.
Your face is hard to read.
Aww.
Aww. Right in the titty cluster.
Mm-hmm. You said it.
Wait till they get a load of me.
Oh, I gotta ban somebody else now. Rousies?
What? They're banning. Sean Ty Tiz.
Yeah, but I got a ban after that.
Oh.
Yeah, banning support, or you could ban someone with stuns.
Well, that takes care of that.
That's Rousies.
Uther?
No, I want to ban.
Does anybody play Uther anymore?
Or ETC would be my thought, because they don't really have a tank yet.
If you ban Cho'Gall, you're banning two people.
Whoa. I don't think they're going Cho'Gall with Thrall and Crummy.
I never know.
I know. I'll ban ETC.
We've run weirder.
I mean, I would have picked Cho'Gall.
I stand, remember. The crusade calls.
Are you ever coming back to Hots?
Man, what now, Krazy?
Eventually.
Wait. Did she pick Fallout? The mother.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna rage quit now. All F4. I don't even know what to do.
Well, you should pick Brightwing.
Locked and loaded.
Push the problem onto you.
God damn it, Zilla.
So I don't know, fuck it, man.
Oh yeah, and they have Super Johanna now. She just got a free talent at level 1.
Doesn't everybody get a talent at level 1?
No, like, they gave one of her level 1 talents to all Johannas, so it's just a basic trait now.
I will fight to my last breath!
Now she gets even more regeneration at level 1. Or something else, I don't know what else you can get at level 1. Block, I guess?
I'm a Diablo. Go roar. Except nobody gets that ult because it's useless, right? You're supposed to get the Apocalypse one?
Pretty much, yeah.
I mean... It depends. But, we only have it's effectively 50% of our stuns in this situation, so, yeah, I would generally get the Apocalypse here.
I'm gonna try Brightwing's new bribe.
Can you bribe the plants to give you weed?
Play 3 games as warrior. Man, I think.
Oh yeah, that's right. You get bribed too.
I think that this change means I'm probably like never going to play warrior again, except maybe Diablo every now and then.
What change?
The quest system change.
What changed?
I thought we already explained this.
I probably wasn't paying attention.
When we're in Unranked Draft, you can play any hero to complete your daily quest.
Oh yeah. So why wouldn't you? Oh, I guess because you just don't like warriors?
Yeah, I basically play yellow, and I don't really enjoy pretty much any of the other warriors.
I thought you meant quests, like, you know, the talents that are like quests?
No.
I thought you said that those changed.
I mean, they probably also changed. There was a lot of things in this patch. Like Vala.
Do you still have the old Stabby Man videos?
Mm-hmm. Somewhere. I sure do. They're somewhere.
I have a rogue named I had a rogue. I think I deleted him because it was like level 2 and I never did anything with him. But when I make a rogue, it'll be named Stabby Man. Promise you that. He'll be a little goblin. I figure goblins make good rogues, you know?
Uh-oh, I fell. That was, much, much further of a fall than I thought it was. Holy shit.
Peace, dude. Oh, hi, Steve.
Thank you for rejoining. Okay, we're back.
The gates shall open in 10 seconds.
I like that my, mount matches the color of my suit.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin!
Color coordination is okay now.
Dude, I didn't do that. Totally calculated. I'm not gonna have fun with that.
What's this thing on the ground?
You're alive because I did all the dying.
Call a doctor.
Oh.
Classic tank focusing technique.
Heroes, night will fall in just a few moments. I hope you're ready.
Chromie is pretty good at healing. I'm going to go to a different land.
Two bottom, including the Joe hand attack.
What's up?
Nothing personal. Yeah, check that out.
Executing. Slay them. Claim their seats.
On the offensive.
It's gonna shamble me up some seats. I think I do so much damage.
Yeah, me and you top DPS.
Watch out for this.
I'm not scared of her.
I was trying to be sassy, and instead just died instantly.
I think you got... you guys.
I was a little sassy.
Let's go get the other big plane.
Nova here.
Why not just...
on it.
Look at that, on the objective, farming up stacks of bride.
Yes. I mean, I'm just gonna be doing this.
Oh,
survived another night. How
and we came up up on C.
Yeah, I like
down
that.
A level, but you know.
Oh yeah.
Whatever.
What are we the same level as they are?
Strictly business.
Oh man, I'm going on a mission. Oh shit, mission canceled.
How's that mission working out for you?
It's canceled. Resuming mission. Oh yeah, check that out.
That's sassy.
Take some damage so I can heal you.
I really take damage.
The ball is like a substance of power, but it's a main control. Oh, actually, we're not okay.
There are healing fountains here. What's that? I took some damage.
That's great. Thanks.
Attack assignment acknowledged.
What the hell does this guy think he's doing?
I don't know. I'm just ignoring him. He shouldn't ignore me, though! Who is that guy?
Rhaegar or Thrall?
Some asshole.
Let's do that.
Strictly business.
Here after all. Killings. Slaughter them all! Take back my seeds!
I'll make it happen. Finally,
you have enough seeds. Can you feel the growing.
Gotta pull back for now.
Somebody should get that plant.
I'm gonna pick it up. I'm gonna pick it back.
Let's go get the other little plant.
Hold on before you wait. Oh jeez, never mind.
Good luck with that. And if they wanna get the big one, we'll just get the other big one.
That's what they're doing, I think.
Seed count isn't going up. No, I guess they
because it's not showing.
I thought it showed you. And didn't show
it will after they pick it up.
It's over for now. But don't get too comfortable. Be infested.
Alright, go.
Again.
Go be a plant. Do plant things.
Spawned terror.
bottom's getting kind of fucked up.
Whatever, they're top of it.
Your terror is a healing that I'm just gonna go bottom. So we've got more creeps.
Their weed is oh never mind.
Do you want to steal their sieges again?
I don't have bribe stacks up.
Night falls once more, and soon the shambles shall rise again.
I'll make it happen. Keep up the healing.
They're kind of being dicks.
You mean like right there?
Excellent video showing the advantages of blast processing.
Yes!
Let's go get some big plants.
is even happening right now.
That was a bad idea. I instantly regret this decision.
Yes, that is enough. Soon the guard and terror will be yours.
Good thing I've got this health stone. Looks like I have to be a plant again. Do I charge soulstone stacks while I'm a plant?
The terror awaits you.
I doubt it.
Take its power.
He does.
Well done. Terror shall uproot your
Yeah, go bottom.
Such a weak flesh. Better to be rid of it. Just when it was getting good.
They're all gonna be down there to stop you, though. You're not gonna get much done, it looks like.
Why is
everyone AFK?
Why is everyone on top?
I don't know.
I don't know why you wanted to do
it.
I can't do shit about it, but.
For your enemies, heroes. Your terror has been cut down.
Night falls in 30 seconds. Are you ready for some amusement?
Can't kill me that easily. Yeah, I like that.
Ah, shit.
Should we get those plants?
Bad ideas.
I thought I was gonna say that.
Let's just all make bad ideas.
It's just like a stock chromium. I bet I can just grab a stock chromium. this is gonna be bad.
Enemy has spawned a terror. Interesting.
Is it? Is that the word it is?
Zilla, don't die. Man, you can't give in.
What is that shield? What the shit is that?
What is that polymorph? Man, what are these abilities? God damn. Top lane's got this though, look at the siege golem.
What is this?
Beesberry. Oh god.
What is this?
It's the Overwatch thing.
I'm so confused. This isn't Overwatch, is it? Wait, how am I doing?
It is now.
Oh, that's right. We're all Overwatch now.
Wait. I finished my daily quest, but I didn't get gold for it.
I got gold. Sounds like you got cactus.
We played only two games so far, right? Or was it three?
Oh, I only played one.
Oh, is that only in QM?
Well, I think it's only on the Machines of War maps.
I hear the call of the wild.
Is that right?
Yeah, I did not get my.
I hear the call.
Why do I not see
the
wild?
I didn't get any.
Cause we were still on score screen, I bet.
Yeah, I'm looking at.
I just thought it was broken.
My siege
Everything
damage.
Else is broken today.
I mean, I love playing. Gaw. Where is he? Yay. I'm not. This is serious business.
It's Belilla.
Pick them out. do want to carry Malthiel's Phantom. I also have this one from... I'll do that one. That's the one I got from BlizzCon. Swings. Wasn't Con 8's that movie with, the convicts and the AIDS?
Nicolas Cage? Are you thinking of Nicolas Cage? That was Con Air. Are you thinking of Nicolas Cage? That was Con Air.
Yeah, am I thinking of Nicolas Cage? I was gonna say, I'm thinking of Nicolas Cage, but I'm not sure if it was him, because his hair was funky. Mushroom is a good thing if you happen if you're into like psytrance techno. They're also really really fun live. Highly recommend it if they ever come into town. You know, nothing better to do.
I need a beer for you. I'm happy to let it. I don't want to be AFK for the start. But whatever. Fuck it. I might be AFK for the start.
Quick match.
The matches are quicker.
Everything's fine.
Was that just
me? Everything is fine. No, I saw steak's button be unpressed. I don't know what happened.
Oh, okay, that's what I saw. So I started yelling at him. This isn't a good Jogo map, is it?
I don't know.
They're all Jogo maps now. Oh, have you finished Act 5? Killed Malthiel?
Yeah, I did all that stuff. It's pretty good.
Right? It's the best of all of them. And Adventure Mode's kind of fun too. I don't know if you fucked around with that.
I did for a little bit. And I'm probably not going to do it much anymore.
That's what'll happen, is you'll just reach a point where it's like, okay. It doesn't have that depth that Diablo 2 had, in my opinion. And I think it's the talent trees. I liked the talent trees and how you had to plan your character and shit. Whereas here, it's like, you get some abilities and some passives. JLHR.
Now find some loot.
Yeah, and now you have a set, which will tell you which abilities you're gonna use, so...
Yep.
I mean, don't get me wrong, a lot of the sets are really fun to work with, but... only for a little while. I think that's how they... that's like their philosophy, though, is that they... you play through the season, you get one character through, get like a set, whatever, do your shit, and then pick it up 6 months later.
I'm not gonna do that.
Well...
it was worth it, it was fun, but... the whole, like, seasons thing and... just grinding through torments to get better sets, I'm just like, eh.
That's what I mean. It's not... I don't know. Every now and then I get the urge to play Diablo.
Exactly. That's why I bought it in the first place, and that definitely satisfied it. Definitely improved since the launch.
No more auction house.
And I remember when I first played it, I was a monk. And literally every single piece of gear I got was a goddamn witch doctor hat.
Yeah, no, you don't.
So they made that better.
On the other hand, gems are entirely useless till you get, like, the good ones. And then they're ridiculous.
Yeah, I found one of those legendary gems, and I was like, oh, how do you level this up? Then I realized you have to run through the rifts like a billion times.
It's not bad after work to unwind when you just want to mindlessly kill things. That's what a rift is. IMO. TBH.
BBQ. Alright, thanks Steak for giving Krazy a chance to come back.
Yeah, thank you. That was just enough time.
What did Steak do?
Load really slow. But now it's Oriole, so...
I was gonna say, it's still loading. Oh, thank god.
I would prepare for your ceaseless battle.
What am I doing? Yeah, see, now we get a horse this time.
All right, it's a pretty cool horse.
Gods, our foes cannot win. My axe is yours.
The temple opens in 10.
How do you play Chogall again?
I don't know.
What talent do I get?
5, 4, 3, 2.
I'm gonna put all my points in bombs. Just
let your battle begin.
Didn't he used to be bigger and fatter? I feel like he used to be bigger and fatter.
Throw out some balls.
Oh yeah.
Here, Misha.
I forgot, I don't have mana, really, anything.
See who's here. Oh, it's Hammer.
I think you mean Tank. That's the real one? Yes, sir. She's running me like a girl. I can't make her run any faster.
Aww.
Let's get longer range bombs.
And so,
that's what
the light fades from my temple. But it will return again.
Rip sake.
I wander alone.
Triggered.
I can't wait for the talent that makes Shadow Clan like stuff. It's coming up soon, right?
What is?
I'm looking for...
I'm acting.
The level 16 talent. It makes my Q slow dudes cry. Which is nice, because Q is that instant. I tried making you run.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Let the hunt begin.
What?
Our paths converge.
Oh. Fancy that.
Make it a little bit harder to offer to them.
Your enemy has destroyed a fort.
I'm probably gonna die if I can.
I've got the scent.
Yep, they're on boss. No.
Go, run, run.
Well done, all.
Yeah.
Oh. I wasn't quick enough on selecting that talent. Hello. Let's go jump hammer.
Fun.
This hero must die.
Not my ult.
This way.
You can take out that thing.
Like, Misha won't even... I'm just bad at controlling Misha. I'm like, trying to move back, thinking the bear will also disengage from the creeps. But you have to tell the bear to disengage from the creeps. In the meantime, I'm already dead to the butcher.
Enough of my temple's power. Return to your
Our paths
war.
Converge.
Heroes.
Where's the head?
That's fine.
Fucker. Dying is kind of like killing, just in the opposite direction.
So their two-level advantage just turned into a three-level advantage.
We don't want to be here.
Sure don't.
We could just throw bombs at their walls.
They could shoot us.
No. That would shoot us.
Well done, all.
It flows through the temples. Guardians!
Oh, that was bullshit.
There's a hoe back up here.
choose otherwise?
That went
this
well.
This is fine.
Experience with this guy. Now I got the ceiling.
Krazy's gonna get killed.
I have a feeling they're like right around the corner or something.
No, they're all.
Yeah.
They're probably grouping up every 15 minutes or else.
They're really gonna take our shit. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to base.
Guardians.
Go back to base.
Do not let these
monsters. I'm gonna go bomb.
I'm the Temple Master!
Temple Master.
Yeah. Why are we playing Overwatch?
Yeah. Oh, I got gold for my daily.
Yeah, I got gold for my daily.
Well, screw you guys.
Well, I'm going home. Or at least I'm heading out. GG.
GG?
Oh, GG.
I still have to play a game as well.
I have more dailies to do.
I stand ready.
in other games. What game do you have dailies in now?
Wow.
Warcraft.
Yeah. And Fallout Shelter. They have daily quests there too.
You still play that? It's so bad.
It's addictive.
It's really not. It's pretty bad.
I mean, I don't know. After work, I like collecting things. I've set it up. I have fucking dudes that go out to die. Sometimes they don't. They'll find
the time,
stuff.
They die though, right? And sometimes a bunch
of...
Yeah,
because I go out and do things and forget to come back and check on them. So I wouldn't keep up
with that. Just randomly walk into your base and murder your entire population.
Well, that's half the fun.
So, Bill, what are your thoughts on this patch?
Aw, oh, yeah, the new map.
Finally. Can you hear me, Bill?
Yes, sorry, I stepped away for a minute.
Oh, okay. I was asking what you thought of this patch.
Oh, yeah, there's Alarak, too, wow. I don't know, seems alright, I guess. A lot of stuff changed, but it doesn't seem too crazy.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, how does this map even work?
You, fill your Zerg pen. You. Oh, first we have to collect the artifact.
Set another artifact event detected. Collect the pieces before the enemy SCVs capture them.
No mercy for the wicked!
Wrecked!
I depart.
We did it, guys. We're amazing. I love my mount. Look at this thing. He's on fire!
I've just got the regular old horsey.
Access granted.
Good luck!
This is a lane, right? I can't even tell. I honestly have no idea if it's a lane or not.
No, it's not.
Oh, okay, just kidding. It kind of looked like a lane, but I was wrong.
The path needs
Whoa, that air got me. Does he have the confused thing? I think he, yeah, he does. That's great.
I depart.
Wait, marauders are melee? Why are marauders melee?
Just don't question it, man.
This is the people who made StarCraft. Kingdom takes sense. Do we actually have to stand on it? Because I have no idea if we have to.
No.
Let's try that again.
We have to capture both in order for the thing to fill up. Almost took out a Nubarak with me. Oh yeah, your arrow doesn't track unless it hits something, right?
Yeah. And ghosts have less range than marines, man, what the hell?
I depart.
Come on, Blizzard, you're the ones who made this shit. Just like StarCraft 2.
Zerg waves defeated. Resetting heavy has hit protocol.
I depart.
Killing spree has ended.
I am unstoppable.
Shit, where am I going? Well, I accidentally proved to be bait, I guess. I don't know. Nice. You get two charges, you have to cast them individually.
Okay, we gotta get on the damn. Get on the beacon. Get on the beacon. Oh my god. That was bad.
A clever ploy. Let us move. As you wish.
You possess a certain
silence. Any last words?
Didn't even see that beam under my sand thing. It's really embarrassing.
Unfortunately, we lost a lot of the objective.
I knew this was a reckless plan! Legions of Zerg have caught our scent!
At least we got two guardians. But there's no one to kind of follow them.
Her passive doesn't work on that.
All the regiments do what they do in Starcraft, but all the players are like...
Let us depart. My heart continues.
You have my gratitude. I'd likely be served food without you.
opening!
Since I'm on fire!
Keep it up! Yes, I see.
That was the ray.
Yep.
Yes, I see.
Okay. I like her seat tree. That's nice.
Yeah, it's kind of neat.
Nice job,
looks
heroes.
Kind of snowbally though, so it's bad. Hope Dumbledore got our MVP. I was the headhunter.
I'm kind of indifferent to the whole voting thing.
Gotta vote, man. Oh, Stimpak reward complete.
Oh, now I got my Stimpak.
For all those games I'm about to continue playing. 5 out of 150. Oh, man. That's a lot of artifact pieces.
Oh, wow. Yeah, we have like a month to do it, but still, if it's only on that map, then...
Is it only on that map? Well...
I don't know.
Rip.
Yeah, that's enough for me.
GG's.
See ya. You know, I didn't even see Alarak. I didn't even see what he was doing.
He had 9 deaths, so he wasn't really alive very much.
That explains it. Anyway, LOL, back to work.